You probably know I have a distaste for religion, quite fitting to my YouTuber who's not quite made it out of 2006 persona. I just dislike being lied to and forms of oppression. I'm more of a fan of Pokemon, but those don't have emojis yet. And religious stuff does. But first, do you want to just come up with your own Muhammad emoji joke? Okay. In the generic place of worship symbol, which is one of those purple button emojis, the prayer seems to be holding the roof up. Or maybe the prayer is the power of prayer. Maybe that's why they do it. This can look a bit like an information office symbol, but kind of crooked. A place you go for crooked information. I don't want to inspect the posture of these guys too much to question why they're down on their knees 5 times a day. Emoji dance is awesome, but I think it's time to choose the least misinterpreted symbol. Actually, raised hands isn't even everyone's kind of prayer, is it? This is just a mess of a concept, but algae will do. Maybe we could pray for a better symbol. There's emoji for some different religious symbols, and I wasn't going to cover them because none of them are my culture or interesting, but then I realized that emoji dance is best at every one of these, and you can play it in slow-mo and see they are. Except on the yin-yang, emoji dance have the white part transparent, and that's wrong. So Facebook for that one. They resist the button format and more directly portray the thing in appropriate colors rather than reducing actual objects to pictures of objects. Because if we're putting these on purple boxes, why not put every emoji on a purple box? No. Don't do that. The Orthodox cross, interestingly, was added to Unicode the same year that Prince changed his name. Then there's specific places of worship, like a Shinto shrine, which is used in Japanese rugby, and LG do best. Mosques are cute. I like the little puffy hats they wear. Emoji dance shows snowmen looking up to the sky, but Facebook is best. Kaaba is a useful emoji if you don't know which direction to pray in. You can just throw one of these down and you've got a good orientation point. It's the world's largest puzzle cube. Or just a floppy disk, I don't know. It's like the boxes men's perfume comes in. Cologne? No, men's perfume. I'll go for emoji dance because it's got the most detail, unlike this episode. Now the church, which I keep having to check if I've already covered, but that was the wedding emoji. Churches can be really pretty buildings, and it'd be cool to put them to use someday. Messengers is a birdhouse. Algie's has stained glass windows, but just looks like a stained glass window itself. And the two crosses at Google is weird. Aren't they more interested in the middle cross? Go for Facebook, but it'd be better without the trees. The Gog is also best at Facebook. And Hindu temples, it turns out, are really nice sandcastles. This is one where no one's matched up to Emojipedia. Ever notice there's no Amish emoji? Prayer beads are like a friendship bracelet, but for the best friend you ever could have. Except they don't write back or acknowledge you, and it's kind of just a creepy one-way crush. You should maybe take a hint. The designers here have done their best to make something interesting of the shape, whether it's a crude heart or a rubber ducky or a croissant. Apple have shaded each of these beads distinctly, so they get the points here. This thing is really creepy, and I want one. You're just going to make sure it's not a mod target symbol or a frisbee. These are often pierced and hung, and that's how I like them. So it's Facebook. One bit of Unicode that emoji hasn't yet reached is hieroglyphics, and that's just not Pharaoh. Then the hands of prayer, and it's not a high five. I like the amount of effort AU, new and old, are putting in. It's more effort than I've got for this episode, and you know, if you're praying, then you want it to be heard, or at least, like, seen. So many of these hands just become doughy mounds, praying for a more reasonable anatomy. Look, messengers is feet.
But why is there only one set of footprints here?
Because you are feet praying. None of these really survive scrutiny, but that's appropriate. Wait. This isn't for prayer either. It actually asks for a person with folded hands. It's meant to be a Japanese thank you gesture. It shouldn't really be in this episode. It should have been in the gestures episode. So, I'm going for HTC. And the way this character looks like a monk is just a convenient bonus. Okay, I'll get back to things I have any right to speak about or interest in. If you liked this video, and getting caught in the rain, you'll like it a bit less now. compresses songs in your brain.